that his blood as a savior for you. He said, I give my life a ransom for many. And he laid down his life for you on that cross. He laid it down. They nailed it to the cross. They nailed his hands. They nailed his feet. They put a crown of thorns on his head. And when they put the crown of thorns on his head and they nailed him to the cross, he said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish but have eternal life. And the Son of God laid down his life that you may have life, that you wouldn't have to go to hell, that you wouldn't have to go to the hell and to judgment day. He shed his blood to save you from hell. He died in your place to save you from the wrath to come. He laid down his life and was crushed by the Father. The wrath of God came upon him. And he said, my God, why have you forsaken me? And when he died on that cross, he died taking your punishment. He died taking your wrath. He died taking your judgment. He died on that cross for you. He died in your place. He died being punished for you. He died taking your punishment. He died taking your wrath. He died in your place that you wouldn't have to go to hell. He died in your place that you wouldn't have to go to hell. And he shed his blood. And there he suffered on the cross agony. There he said, my God, why have you forsaken me? And there the Holy Father crushed him. The Holy Father judged him. And he judged him for the things that you did wrong. Your sin put him on that.